30 Fordham Drive in Buffalo, New York. And this is the site where President McKinley was shot on September 6th, 1901. So, of course, the Pan American Exposition is going on here at the time, and it's been going on for a couple months. It's a World's Fair.